I want to sincerely apologize for the stress you have passed through since on Friday morning. I want to sincerely apologize for what you've passed through since yesterday's morning. Most of you reported to me since yesterday's
last
morning.
Please listen.
I have come here when I had an information that the material we distributed and shared in the presence of all the political agents, political party agents, departed my office for this super rack center. I have received several calls. The material for this election, for the presidential, senatorial, and House of Representatives election 2019, has not arrived this center. The material in the presence of the security operatives and officers, including the DPO of Okrika local government, another security operative, escorted the material. They promised us, they assured us that the material will arrive there, that we should not express any fear. And we have come here to confirm from all of you that the materials are not here up to now. That means the material has been slashed. That is a fact of the matter. Is it not correct?
It's correct.
Now,
100%
correct. Don't worry yourself. INEC has not postponed any election. Elections are going on everywhere in Nigeria.
Mm-hmm.
Apart from this ward, this four wards in Okrika. Ward 6, 7, 8, and 9. That is where the materials are not here, and that means up to now, the materials are not on ground here for people to move to their polling units. So, where we don't see the material, that means it can be snatched. According to law, we are going to work with the law, an electoral law that says where electoral materials are not seen.
No, I don't know.
No pressure.
What's that? Don't have to do this to me, man.